Hi, I'm Vishwa. Welcome to AV Brothers Sitments. Today I'm going to start transforming Autobot Slug. He's in Walmart. So first let's take out his tail. This is his feet, so we need jaw. We need a claw, so we take out his feet, put him down, and then here we put his hands back in. And now we're going to put the heads back together. Like this. Sometimes it gets stuck, so be careful. Now I'll show you how to make him stand. It's very tricky. Here's a dinosaur. And it can open its mouth. I'll show you how to transform him back into bot mode. First, we have to do the same thing. Put back his claws in the same place and then put out his feet again. And then we put back his tail in. And then another thing. If we need him to be bot mode, he needs normal hands. And then we crack the head and make it two sides. This is Autobot Slug, he's $10.